Hello everybody, this is Wally, a master scuba diver trainer from Dive Makers Camp. Today we will see a very important skill, which is mask replacement underwater. But there is a question, what shall I do if I have water come from my nose in my airway while my breathing during my doing exercise underwater for first time in the open sea? There is a trick actually, like I asked the student right now to remove the mask, and he starts removing the mask, but he feel like suddenly the water come through his nose while he breathing. So very slowly I hold his nose, close the nose by my finger, then he could breathe clear without water. Then he starts feel comfortable, then never get panic. This is the point or the trick. When you are taking your breath, look down, then also water will not come inside your nose. And then you look up, exhale from your nose, you clean your mask. That is the best way. I hope you get some information. It helps you while you're doing this exercise. Don't forget likes and subscribe. Thank you. Bye bye.